Let's decorate a mushroom.
We'll use one of my favorite underglaze colors.
Chartreuse.
Paint it right onto the greenware. Greenware is pottery that's been thrown, but it hasn't been fired in the kiln yet. I did two layers, letting it dry in between.
Then taking some silky smooth slip
and just doing some simple, evenly spaced dots. We want them pretty 3D, so each one gets a nice glop.
And there you have it, folks.
It's a bit of satisfaction.
Yaha!